sometimes you kind of get to that point where it don't matter no more. As you should. I don't even know which way to go, but we're just gonna figure it out. No, I didn't. Yeah, I didn't say anything. Yeah, I just started alive. But shit happens, people make mistakes, you just don't repeat them. No. It's fucking wild. That's not the point, Rashad. Well, man, all I would really tell you about that, because I've had my own run-ins with girls that, oh, I got a trophy. I had my own run-ins with girls that, they have, when a girl has trauma, man, don't, just leave her alone. Don't even try. Like, if she's got, like, she's got all, like, a whole bunch of shit going on, man, don't even bother, man. Cause I've done that so many times to the point to where it's just draining at this point. There's no point. Yeah, man. I was you get asked Rashad, the girl I was dating just now. I went through multiple periods of where it's like, yo, like I don't enjoy this. She wants one thing, I want another. She can't make up her mind what she wants. It's very draining, man. Not if you understand that I'm not trying to be serious. Yeah, because I tell them from get-go, hey, I'm not trying to be serious at all. Mm-hmm. Oh. I mean, if they take it that way, at that point, that's not really my fault that they didn't listen to my words. Oh yeah, of course. Then you definitely cut them off at that point. And then there's nothing to talk about. You know, because... I get what you're saying. In a future tense place, but also understand, I've never done this before. I've never been the one to sleep around like that. I've always been a relationship guy, always. So this is my first time actually doing this stuff. And towards the end of my last relationship, there was like virtually no sex at all. So I get what you're saying in a future tense way. Yes, you know, that would be ideal to not really focus so heavily on that. But yes, I do have, you know, sexual needs that I feel should be met, especially since, you know, I'm not serious with anyone, and I was denied that in my relationship. Yeah, I was, if you would have spoke to me, I'd say like maybe 2 or 3 months ago, that conversation definitely would have been something I needed to hear. Not saying I don't need to hear it now, but I was a fucking wreck. I was much worse than this. Now I'm just horny. Now it doesn't even matter anymore at this point. I'm just horny at this point. Yeah, I admit it. I thought with my dick before, you know, and sometimes shit works, sometimes it don't. Okay, whatever. 9 times out of 10, it doesn't work. Whatever. Point is, it happened. Can't keep doubling down on it. It happened. Whatever. Yes or no? because he probably didn't heal from whatever happened. But that's what we're saying. We're saying, like, it's okay that you're not there yet. I'm not there yet. We're saying, like, yes, you probably, you know, put in the work, put in the steps to be in a better place. That's great. But we're saying, like, if your mind still shifts back into that area, you know, it's still not fixed yet. And that's okay. Alright, I don't know what this man's talking about, but alright. I have no idea. I don't know. I just... But your advice is not unfounded, Brandon. It does make sense. I understand what you're saying. I do appreciate your advice. No, it's all right. Jesus Christ. Guys, you know, I haven't heard that one before, but now I know.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all.
It can't be shadow that lurkers hard to
find.
Right, she has a little difficulty with her self-image. Okay. He said, oh my God. Man, Brandon, man. Keep at least one undead soldier alive throughout the time limit. Bonus souls rewarded for each undead soldier that survives. What? I guess try to avoid them. Oh, I'm helping them. Okay. Now I understand. Yo, Brandon said this is a life. I understand. said let's go. What the fuck? That's none of her fucking business what you do with other girls. Oh, the bitter bitch, Rashad, we've all seen that before. God damn. Those goons down in Dade County. Give me buckets. Nah, he's not. Nah. Oh, he just hopped in, Brandon. He didn't hear you. The other three die. Holy shit. I want to hear this story.
I always knew you had it in you.
Damn. You people. Fucking you. Hmm. Yeah. What about her? What about Frilla? Oh, really? I mean, that's not that surprising. Not because I knew her, but just majority of girls, majority of girls have kids now from our high school. Kill 15 enemies using weapons. Okay. Yeah, I'll be coming. Don't worry, we'll allocate it for you. Yeah. Fighting in a plane? I wouldn't go like as far to say, oh, no one respects Connor as a fighter anymore. That's just blatantly disrespectful. Wrath of War, generate chaos by damaging enemies. Full chaos meter unlocks chaos form. Kill 30 enemies, use destructive power of War's chaos form within time limit. Okay. Ooh, nice. Use it since the beginning of the game. What if I want to watch the news?
Can we do it again?
No, we're not doing it again. We only did it once, Watcher. One more. Yeah. This is the last one. They want me to counter using only block and projectile. Counterattacks in the time limit. Time it. Okay, there we go. Learning how to time that a little better. Got a little fucked up, but that's alright. Ooh, greater rage. Said that's the Champions League. I love Carlos. How Carlos is like one of those people, he says it with such confidence you kind of believe him, or you kind of want to believe him. I did as you asked, giant. Now clear the way. Another abyssal armor piece. What do I have, like four now? Hey, I almost have half. Look at me. I didn't miss anything, so let's go down. No. Oh shit. Damn. Someone throw something at me? Thank you. Volgrims down here. Hey, Volgrim. So I'm in Anvil's Ford. Ford. Keep saying it wrong. Generates wrath naturally over time. Give them some artifacts. Possession instantly increases war's chaos level to maximum. Well, that's an interesting one. Let me grab a motion. It does a couple different things. Goodness. It's a little concerning. Yeah! Oh, you could buy a Rat Shard. Or just a core in general. Death's Rage. You know it. Trying to only level up the actual sword attacks I use, so let me see. That was the last of it? So we can't open that.
Come on already. What are you waiting for?
Is it like Thor's hammer?
You plan on using them hands ever again? You best not go touching. That one ain't yours. Ooh, thing. You know me, but I don't know you. And I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
Do your worst. But let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the two.
Oh my goodness. Oh, for real? No. Too late. It's too late. I really like how it started, honestly. So I'm gonna stay with what I thought it was. Damn, I got murdered. Oh shit. Do you know you could kill them for that? It's actually funny.
Come on already.
Open. Okay.
I ain't been tagged in millennia.
I'll see you later. Oh shit, we're being interrupted.
Since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you here and now!
Holy shit. Man, that shit crushed him.
Your justice can wait till we finish our little scrap, missy. There ain't no sport in jumping into a tussle that don't concern you. Go on, fly away, pigeons, before I pluck ya.
Blasphemer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
Please, allow me.
Jesus Christ.
That's what you get for just touching my name yours. I'd talk if I were you.
One tough cookie.
Keep that feather flying, boy!
Oh, we're gonna fight together. Interesting. Doing a competition.
Over here, stranger.
This knows where he's going.
What?
Now what? Oh. That one should have counted for me. What are you talking about? Welcome, viewer. Beating me by like 4. I got to, David. I gotta bust him up. I'm trying to beat him in a competition for killing these angels, but having a hard time killing them faster than he does. Be over. Bam. like a scat pack. Ooh. Redemption. Press R2 for rapid shots, L2 to charge up powerful shots. As you should. That's exactly how you should treat him, Rashad. Never forget that. Getting kind of fucked up. Kevin. I took a lot of damage when I was using the what's it called? I took a lot of damage when I was using the big gunner. He said Igu. Good read, Igu. Yeah, man, he's holding down the Knicks out there, man. Yeah, because he's their number one, so like he's definitely doing the thing, man. Maybe depending on how good they play, maybe they can get like a big time superstar to come to New York, maybe.
You will not be the
Damn. I tried to fucking deal with them. There's so many. There's too many of them. And his name is Rashad! I pull up. Many of them. Should really have a health thing somewhere around here, because there's too many. I'm getting fucked up. Fuck. That's not what I meant to do.
Man.
I play Fortnite every night. Something.
My pillows need a little stop it. Bring him down.
They want me to pass this part. This is really hard. It's not really telling me anything especially helpful, honestly. But I'll try. It was just telling me to use the gun and shoot at the angels from afar, but They come up pretty close to me, so I don't know how you could do that. Yeah, what? I don't know. Are you left?
Ready yourself.
I think this is how they meant for me to do it. Oh, damn, things are fucked up now. Fucking A. Doing so much damage now. Hanging in the back, but they still do so much damage. Fuck. Yeah, this part's hard. Started out well, but then when there got a lot of them, maybe I just should have switched to the cannon to kill more of them, but I started getting hit a lot. Talking about this game. Let me go. Attacks or some shit. They do so much damage. Thank you. on, man. There goes Kevin. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that. Calm down. Calm down. The win in the finals. Relax. Relax yourself. No. Are they just gonna come endlessly? I don't want to move forward and then I get killed because I'm getting hit in the back. Okay, fuck. Something happened. Now what?
What are you waiting for? Over here, stranger.
What's over here? Hey. Glad I looked. Ooh, rap shard. Now we got another piece. I'm coming, old thing. Relax yourself. Come in. So there's one item there. Can't get to it though, because I don't have whatever that blue thing is. Looks like a hook shot or something like that. Open it up.
There you won. Fair and square.
combat lore. This enhancement increases the rate of weapon experience gathered and boosts War's armor level. Ooh, nice. What's wrong with their name, Kevin? I don't understand. Boost my armor level, experience during combat.
You'll go nowhere, horseman. You cannot escape your fate. Abaddon will be avenged. Defend yourself, traitor.
Oh, shit.
Get me all worked up just thinking about you. But I'll settle for watching you do it.
Ah, damn. That was too close. Damn, I beat her pretty easy.
Could be you really are who you see. Them pigeons seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. Had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
He's spatting his hand.
You know what, Griever? Even make it back out to that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then, I promise, we'll have words. Now get off of my property, before more pigeons come looking at crap in me yard.
Crap in me yard. Wait, did I never assign it? Yeah. No wonder, because I remember I went to use it, and I guess it wasn't assigned. There. Triangle now. This sucks, Kevin. Hollows. do we have here? A big open crate. Oh, the Reaver. That thing looks nasty. People want a quick fix for everything, Kevin.
I think all we have to do is piss her off. Let's find her and finish the job. And don't toy around with her this time.
I was definitely not toying around at all, but alright. Whatever. Damn, that boy is extra dead. There's that way to go. Can I go to the right instead? I can. Not sure if this is the way we're supposed to go or what, but stuck for a second, that was weird. I thought it was, had electricity in it. Okay, now we have the fire. So both of those ways are sealed. Okay, I think I get it. Yeah, so now the fire's transferred. We gotta transfer it again. Over here. See if I can angle it. There you go. Still? How the fuck? Well, let me just get closer to it. If it's not doing it how I want it from afar, I'll just get closer. Aw, man, just let the man play hero ball, guys. What's the problem, man? No, I know, I just said hero ball. is that thing? Kevin, what if he wants to do something else? What if he's like, you know what, basketball's not for me. But what if he's a champion? What if he's a champion with the Celtics? Well, I'm just saying, you don't know for. Imagine Kevin on the bench talking to everybody, be like, look, I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing out there. I don't know what you're doing, but you need to get right. Yeah. That's all you need. You just need that one shot to go in. Come on. It's when you got the skills and determination, man. You could miss a few shots, but then you get right back up and make like about 3 more. I mean, you're honorary at this point. You are basically married to Black Queen, so. Alright, no, we're not gonna go that far, but. very good. Kevin being Kevin, man. Damn, Kevin really reached in his bag for that one. DiGiorno pizza. Honestly, I really like Red Baron. Red Baron's pretty good. Reaper boosts the harvest of souls from slain. It is beyond, Kevin. Kevin, it was a good response. Oh, I thought he was dead. Started singing. Beholder's key. I mean, that's me. Fuck am I? Ooh. Do we have here? Another glove? Okay, so we just weren't meant to have the hammer, but we have this tremor gauntlet. Kevin. I believe it. Yeah. And there's still more. this is definitely a God of War thing. Wait, what do I know? God damn, just cut his head off. Isn't there, I forgot his name, but isn't there a certain ref that most of the superstars don't like? Yeah, that was his name, Joey Crawford. Jimmy said, but Kevin, I'm trying. Beholder's key. Kawhi E. Leonard. Nope. I mean, Dame kind of snapped Kevin. He was like, I mean, I had the same numbers and I was 8 seed, so... Yeah, unfortunately he won't. Braun. Mm-hmm. Did you say Jokic? Yeah, Jokic is definitely there. Indeed. Yeah, that's the other unfortunate part about it too is the team he plays for, they're not bad, it's just they're not good enough. And that's not all his fault, unfortunately. There's not much he could do about that. Yeah. So like I'll put it to you this way, Rashad. If Dame, for whatever reason, went to the East with his talent, okay, he may be able to win one like that, but not in the West, unfortunately. I wish it wasn't like that, but I feel like that it's like that for him. Yo, Kevin, imagine him going to the Knicks. It would be nice though. Girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. I'm Rashad. You know me. probably get up there now, since that is like that. I guess if I just go this way, that'd probably be the best way to get back up. I'm still trying to figure out what we're gonna use this for. Cheesy, but I love it. He said, "You bald-headed bitch." Get it up on there, because this one doesn't go lower. Do here. He said, "Smart nigga." Stumped on this one. trying to... No. Welcome, viewer. Trying to really figure out this puzzle. I'm a little stumped. Like, I know we gotta get it to this one, but how are we going to do that? I don't get this one. I've never been to Sonic. But Kevin, that's not what I've heard. Peanut butter shake. I want that. The fuck are we supposed to do? Maybe. It is that. Should have known. I had to put it down one, didn't I? Yep. That was a problem. But I gotta carry it all the way back. Now I understand the puzzle, but I fucked it up. Yeah. Honestly, Kevin, I'm just gonna watch that just to watch Tatum. I just wanna watch Tatum ball, and that's it, man. I know they're gonna lose, but hey, man, it is what it is. Honestly, Kevin, I would like for Tatum to get a game. One game. Look at him. Sun is shining in the sky, ain't a cloud in the sky, and don't you know, it's a beautiful new day, hey. Frylock, yeah, I used to love that song, me while I get the money, see, me while I get the honey, see, driving in the car, living like a star. Check it. Yo, man, that shit was amazing. Cause we are the Aqua Team. Yo, Aqua Team Hunger Force, man. Number one in the hood, G. I'm the map. As you should.
Winning!
I guess I have to pull it back now, I guess. What does that mean if I bring this on top? Well, Kevin, he's hurt, man. Thank you. Where's the lever again that I used to pull? So I think they want me to bring it here. I think I'm gonna stop for now because I have to eat something, but I will return in a little bit. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys around to finish the puzzle and to go kill the third boss. Alright, bye.